Life has been sucked out of me from all angles. I feel strangled, unable to breathe with no food on my table, no cable. But I got water for this month to shower, but I still got rent coming up. I can't, cause it's past due. Now let me ask you, in order to survive, would you rob someone if you had to? I'm going nuts like cashews, cause these past 2 months I've been finding myself reading scriptures of Matthew. But it ain't helping none. Like cops driving past us, the Mary being robbed with a gun. His plan for me abandoned me, and lit Satan damaged me. Then tortured me with this talent that he handed me. How can it be that you work but still struggle? And how can it be a god if people still funnel through the streets as I watch criminals bubble, hustle, and crack? I'm stuck in a trap, so I might start fucking with that. I'm reluctant to rap, cause my dream is dwindling. Plus my neighbors complain from all the racket like Wimbledon. Food, rent, water, and gas, I ask. To which one of these would you give your cash? I'm stuck in a dilemma. I can't remember it ever being this cold when it's not the winter. Consider me cursed at birth with a thirst and a hunger that can't be cured with a verse. Food, rent, water, and gas. My oxygen is knocked out, cause chances are I've come home from work and find that I'm locked out. Life wins, 1-2 punts, I'm socked out. Feeling embarrassed like an Asian with his cock out. I'm just trying to lighten the mood, cause life sucks and it's rude as I lose weight like I ain't fucking with food. It's just that I got rent due, and I just put gas in my car, cause I have a job I gotta get to.
Excuse him, let him get through.
Who?
The guy that's underqualified but signs the checks that they give you.
Go figure, corporate America is so slither, full of snakes. Doesn't matter if you're a go-getter, kinda pointless to work hard. If when recess comes, the president is closing a courtyard. We're no longer kids, so let's bogart the doors hard. Cause on a personal level, I don't know God. To me, praying's so odd, yet I continue. Success is not in the world, it's only in you. Got issues to attend to, cause food, rent, water, and gas is forever on my menu.
I'm stuck in a dilemma. I can't remember it ever being this cold when it's not the winter. Consider me cursed at birth with a thirst and a hunger that can't be cured with a verse. Food, rent, water, and gas.
Which one should I choose?
Food, rent, water, and gas.
Which one should I choose?
Food, rent, water, and gas.
Which one should I choose?
Food, rent, water, and gas.
Which one should I choose?
Savio is dead, rockin' under the tall, ladies and gentlemen.